The servants of Savathun fight to keep us from the messages of darkness. Use the seeds to dispel their foul influence.
Stop your work, your tiny foul suits, your jetty anchor that drags to the sky.
Worm, speak for yourself.
Thank you.
This message denotes a continued inevitable movement. Falling would be a suitable translation, though the outcome here is not necessarily negative. The die is cast. As the light from a distant star takes time to reach our eyes, an event we cannot yet perceive has already occurred. This is a biological term like camouflage, but this wording pertains to stalking predators. Specifically, a carnivore disguising itself to get close to its prey. The darkness could mean this as a warning. Or it could simply mean to sow dissension among us.